Covestro is a global chemical company. You can find our products almost everywhere. In car industries, within the clothing industries, for example, in your shoes, and also at your home. We have decided to build the Covestro Analytics Platform on AWS as our first product on AWS, because data is so important for us, and we have so much data within Covestro and from our customers, and we need those data to produce and develop even better products. We used AWS professional services to support the development of our analytics platform, and they helped us by designing our architecture, the target architecture, how to set up a huge analytics platform. We have tried that before in our old environment, and after 1 year we were not ready. Now within AWS we have restarted that project, and we were able to establish our Covestro Analytics platform within less than 6 months. The core services we decided for our Covestro Analytics platform is Amazon S3 as our core data lake to store all our data from different sources. Beside that, we use Amazon SageMaker and AWS Glue as additional services, and we are going to plan to integrate even more services from AWS here. If we look at our AWS cloud environment today, we can already see that we can lift cost benefits in different areas. One major benefit for our business, for our business colleagues and the different departments within Covestro, is that we can really give them the environment they need for testing environments, testing products extremely fast. Data scientists play with the data, they can ingest data as much as they want, find the right patterns within the data. Moving into the cloud from a technical point of view is one thing, but to choose the right design, to choose the right operating model, AWS Professional Services understood what are our challenges, what are our demands, and helps us designing the right landing zone environment at AWS and also the right target architecture for Covestro. We want to explore together with AWS Professional Services what else we can use and with what kind of services we can benefit for our business, for our products, and that is the next huge step. And here we want to utilize AWS professional services as much as possible.